What's up, fam? Bam, Dino Sunny here, aka Cabeza, coming at you with Inferno style kettlebell workout. Keep in mind, I did not make up these exercises, but I put them in a certain order to where they're gonna be effective. So, the Dino Sunny Cabeza Inferno kettlebell workout, you already know. I would not have the energy to do any of this if it wasn't for the Inferno Nutrition Combat Recovery and Combat Fuel. Get yours, infernonutrition.com, you already know. You want me to change, you put your music on? You want me to turn
no,
it off?
No, I was
if I'm in your way, just let me know, fam. So first exercise, hand-to-hand swing, 30 reps. That's hand-to-hand swing, 30 reps. Little trick, when you guys are switching this way, you could turn it into hammer to pass it. So you're swinging this and turn it this way to pass it in your hands. See? I'm gonna show you right here. Pop, right? And a lot of people go too high up over their head. You don't wanna do that either. Chest level. Too high up, you could injure your shoulders. Next one, kettlebell Turkish ghetto. Turkish ghetto, you lay down. Functional. Five reps each. One, get back, lunge. That's two, lunge back down. Down. They're called Turkish ghettos. Three. Cool. Five. Other side. This is excellent for any kind of functional training, especially for you grapplers. Think about it, you're getting up, pushing the guy's head, keeping him away from you, pressure, push, push, till you stand up. So it's a grappling stretch. I'm pushing, 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 till I get up. Excellent for that movement. Other side. Same thing. One. Two sets. Second set, same thing, Turkish get up, we don't go all the way up. Get to the lunge position. So,
Like a half a Turkish get up.
What is that? Practice get-ups. First set full, second set half. 5 reps each. Get that inferno. Aminos in. Next one, kettlebell clean. 10 reps. Oh, there goes the bell, the sound of the opening ding. I hit you with hard as ball kitchen, it's in the grips and the switch and stitch you at the same time, I put you flinch to it. My dick is so big, if I add another inch to it, you would swear when I reached you that you was actually into it. I'm not a baller, but you can bet your fucking bottom dollar that I remember when I was without a dollar bill in my wallet. Now watch me kill a koala while I'm all a chihuahua. Bum a pillow for parlor, like let me holler at you, mama. It's like a Mark Obama when I bring the fucking drama. You used to bomb me like Saddam, but now that I'm a little calmer, I'm a fucking cross between Osama, Dama, Obama, and Dalai Lama. So Miley, I'm a knight in shining armor. Nail a gift to say, let's get a trailer. A picture, a month to tell you what it knows saying. I can't wait to see ya. Drug paraphernalia. Beware the werewolf will kill you. That's him and his shit clothes. He just shaved his hair off, Cecilia.
Ten reps each side.
Today's Best Western? What does that mean?
Inferno break, another set.
Now stay 2 separate times and get a free night. Book now at bestwestern.com.
This is a journey into sound.
Same thing. Kettlebell clean, 10 reps each side.
A journey which along the way will bring you new color, new dimensions, new battery. So when ready, I throw this switch. Pump up the volume, pump up the volume.
That's it. Sorry guys, I just realized something. I'm calling them cleans. These are kettlebell snatchers. Cleans will be coming up. That was 2 sets of kettlebell snatchers.
Nothing but sweat inside my hand, so I dig into my pocket all my money spent, so I get deep up, still coming up with lint, so I start my mission, leave my residence, thinking how could I get some dead presidents. I need money, I used to be a stick up kid, so I think of all the devious things I did. I used to roll up, this is a hole up, ain't nothing funny, stop smiling, still
so.
Nothing move but the
a little bit of break, 2 more sets, kettlebell snatches, 10 reps each. This time we're going to be alternating.
Which is my favorite dish, but without the money, it's still a wish. Cause I don't like to dream about getting paid, so I dig into the books of the rhymes that I made. Don't have to test to see if I got pulled. Hit the studio, cause I'm paid for.
One, two, three,
Bye, George. Even London, come.
How you doing, my man?
What's going on here, guy? What are you? You like a freaking animal.
Kettlebell, alternating snatches. 10 reps, 10 to 15. I did about 15. Next, kettlebell Arnold press. 10 reps. Same thing. Kettlebell, alternating press, other side. Next, three sets of clinch kettlebell squats, 10 reps each. So three 10 rep sets, kettlebell squats, you already know. Fighters that are doing this, squeeze your elbows in as if you're clinching, for real. Clinching the dude's neck and really keeping him tight, keeping him size so you can maneuver him. So squeeze that kettlebell, squeeze it. If you're properly squeezing, your forearms and everything should be on fire. It's not just a leg workout. By that clinch squeeze, you're working all this. So for me, I squeeze really hard. It's really tight. I can't even make it fit. Feels weird. So that's how you know you're doing right. Keep that tight, keep that. Kettlebell in, as if you have somebody's head in the clinch, and you're ready to throw those knees. Last one. This one you're gonna keep over your head. That's three sets. Next is kettlebell clean. Kettlebell clean. 10 sets each arm. Same thing, kettlebell cleans, alternating, 10 reps. Next one. Double swing.
Daddy Yankee, the big boss. Keep dancing and listening to Luda, the new YouTube music app.
Right
in the row.
Always an honor to lock me comes into the building. I'm gonna let y'all see right now. Bruce Poole. Let's do it. Drop that beat, George.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. See it right there?
Yeah. Look. Check it out. Look. No big homie, no corporation. No diss, only my motivation.
Everything is 10 reps.
I go against the current, I currently feel engaged in. Raised in a city, civility's disability. Disumbilical cord is the disconnect for humility. Silly rapper, you privilege, lying or you pretend to be. I disconnect from your Witherspoon like Ryan Phillip. You Phillip is web browser with lead showers and minstrels. Nocturnal journals of unnurtured potential. Essential tools when exploiting the black youth. Multiracial pickaninnies they pick as a substitute. Suck the truth from the culture. Leave you a hollow shell. Fuck an album. Algorithm.
Next. One-legged deadlifts.
500 in your statement from a playlist. That type of math is not adjacent. We chasing after the dreams that we only appear to know. Birds never change feathers. They weather but clay the young. You want advice? Well, here's a quote. A bitch nigga's a bitch nigga right now or 10 years ago. Karma don't expire in pride of popular opinion. I'm rising above the minions. My eyes have reluctant vision. I look away from your negative trenches. Niggas smile in real life, but act petty in mentions. This is Dred Scott, nappy dreadlocks, skullduggery, bipedal mechanics and fire discovery. This is 1934, Detroit master Farad. This is slave owners teaching slaves, master is God. This is Malcolm Bowen and Mecca, drinking from Zamzam. Machiavellian, hellions, helling our own plan. The neighborhood does not condone false prophets wrong. Mr. Rogers, the Roger Stone, watching drones fly over religious schools and cold. Back home, we all clones. We follow what they presume. We cater what they consume in costume. Get some money and hop out your cocoon like a coon. I assume you got the memo assembled to be affected. Young niggas still disconnect, old niggas still disrespected. This affects the nervous system, essentially kills us all. Pushing poetic poison, fictitious fentanyl. Heard a bunch of y'all rapping,
front like
y'all captains.
Same
throwing money around and stunting in y'all caption. Said he was set to kill,
really
just false acting. So, you call it a record
last
deal.
Time we did the opposite leg, this time we're doing the same side.
Gas balance. 500,000 views and half of them rushing by. Half of the buzz you got stolen from his connections. The other half controlling people's perception. Deception is like infection. It's lying beneath the skin. I'm trying to keep a grin. The virus is steeped in sin. Set a flame to the game and murder you post fire. I hate that nigga, but I admire his ghostwriter. I'm the sole proprietor, prime my way in the system. Criticize my game plan, but ask later for assistance. Persistent, but you did judge. If you don't fuck with me, don't fuck with me. But I'm sick of pretend love. I'm sick of the fake industry puppets, pangolin strings, dangling dreams, dangerous themes y'all promoting. I wouldn't give you the Heimlich if you was choking. I'm the chosen designated distributor and dismemberer. You said you rep the culture, but we don't believe you. You said you was a broker, so we don't impede you. Some niggas are so desperate for exposure, they just roll over and lower the standard we should lead to. We worship at the feet of these icons in a hope to be anointed.
For no nutrition.
You're person, you're disappointed. I'm pointing out the flaws in the pecking order. Respect's in order. Expect a quarter of success when the press was brought up. I saw him lower, but we see as the people.
Go ahead, the louder the better.
The team we now see is elite, a mirage. I know it sounds quite odd, but Lil Xan makes Gucci Man sound like Nas.
Next, farmer's hold. But a lot of people like to do the farmer's hold with two dumbbells at the same time. That's a lot easier. When you're holding two dumbbells at the same time, it kind of evens it out. So whenever you do a farmer's hold, you want to hold it with one arm at a time. The goal is I'm chewing for a minute. Probably going to get less because my forearms all tied out. But that's the goal.
And please don't blame it on the trees and claim later you was weeded out. I'm weaving in and out the flow like a seamstress. You reap what you sow and I thread the needle distinguish. Extinguish out the spark that you've been burning for clout. Dispersing your spout and every word you slur from your mouth. As far as bars, I've been serving them out. I deserve an amount of respect. Fuck you and your burner account. You see the people in your circle are the first ones to hurt you. They feed your insecurities and downplay your virtues. But I'm virtually unstoppable, stopping over your obstacles. Your optical receptors are intercepted with lies to prove. I'm the truth, I'm the fact of religion. I'm the reason niggas crumble up they raps when they listen. I'm the reason niggas humble up they act when he's mentioned. When they meet me in person and purposely practice submission. The fact that he's missing is just due to circumstance. And bad timing combining purpose of perfect stance. Assertive surface that circle around my sermon's glance. Minute I smell they fit him, circumvent to a serpentine. I smirk and laugh at your outburst, who you cursing at? Your outcome's coming out worse and you worse at rap. I used to clap for these niggas, now I reverse the stats. Every hour mount, I was counted out. An emotional concept, metaphors, lyrics, production. I mastered my position, addition out of reduction. They asked for my detention, essentially out of assumption. Cause I ain't begging no artist for nothing. I'm cuffing my scrotum sack in the coldest sack, the coldest cat. I noticed that you overcompensate for your bogus tasks. You know you act. You know you actually act out for attention, cause your music doesn't get it. Your whole image is scripted. If I cannot do it, it cannot be done. I made a test of DNA.
Next,
that is
walking.
Not my son. I'm not the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7. Not your hip-hop homie or your industry brethren. My paragraphs are a paragraph, a pair of math solutions that only my parents grasped. Took me past pollution, the past is nuisance. Every rap that I spat was a crack in the very fabric he's passing out to an act of confusion. The act of using morality to boost morale and lose morality, skews mortality and huge totality. Who's to blame for me toe-tagging these rappers that you mystify? Justify whack for claiming it's a vibe. This is why we shouldn't dignify degenerates. Disingenuous lyrics that only serve or assist the lie. I found a system, the system essentially tried to attempt to pry open a small gap to admit to hide. I found immense pleasure and gratification and grab it was sacred and staking my claim to you wince and cry. Since when did too much talent become an offense of crime? This defines the culture and that creates a big divide. Indivisible, inexplicable syllables, silhouettes of a civil threat leave the masses miserable. We maximize what is minuscule, then they pour warm over eyelids, I bid to extend the duel. I do feed off instrumentals, the instruments you use are inadmissible, in the midst of a winless fool. I pull away from normalcy, such an enormous hill to climb, so you incline to fail while I perform defeat. We complain about culture and what it was, but trolls don't create themselves,
next,
the public does.
10 box jumps.
Into the fuckery just for buzz. Just because you buzzing doesn't excuse your destructive grudge. I was under the impression that pressing people for clout was the wrong type of message when messages were in drought. But I seen a lot of death, and especially from the south, side of Richmond where they sticking your tombstone in the ground. Young niggas wave guns and record labels benefit. They profit off the ignorance because they don't have to live in it. They provide the method to market it and distribute it. This exhibits a lack of responsibility, period. The period of fathering inferior practices is a larger conversation, and it's more than compensation, and it's more than just the dollars. There's a broader complication. If you don't respect the art, there's no more obligation. You can't expect a white-collar suburbanite to understand the urban plight. They just see the perks and hype. They just see the antics and analytics and gimmicks. And
almost there, guys. Almost there. We did all that work. Not even that 30 minutes yet. Next.
When you see in the public,
four movements. You'll see.
To validate your actions. And this fake democracy is nothing more than a distraction. They gave us a black president to pacify us and lull us to sleep so the next one can reap. More havoc as they advocate for companies to keep dumping money into policies that profit off the meat. You weak-ass rappers, you speak-ass backwards, you teach y'all classics so you can eat and keep that status regardless of where you come from. I can keep those tactics, you appeal to dum-dums and the weak drug addicts. My poems are African bones sprinkled on the ocean floor. The transatlantic holocaust and the cost to endure. Slave vessels that's nestled beneath the wind while I reprimand you pawns using France Fanon's pen. Wretched of the earth, I reverse the hermetic curse. But I learned a lot from Lot in regards to that no averse. But I'm so immersed in this perverse industry gambit that it's hard to get a grip when it cripple your understanding. Panic at the disco, dinner at Del Frisco. The food is moving slow like San Luis Obispo. Rest in peace, Jerry, it's scary how niggas violate. Ain't satisfied until they gratify my pious state. God bless the web, thoughts is acting wild. Get indicted off of life, white niggas is back in style. But I'm back in how, no backing down is your demeanor. How is it superficial if they serve you a subpoena? If you live by the grand, you die by the grand. Thought it was cute till you at odds with Uncle Sam. And you sabotage your life for the price of the raffle. Like that. You went from internet chatter to chatter while I'm straddling the fence, insensitive or ingenious. I finesse phonetics and demean the king's English. I suppress the way that I really want to address them in the spirit of the culture. If you look a little closer, there's a deep-seated sense of contempt. You're not exempt. Turn up your nose, it flows and beg to repent. But there's a lot of pent-up fear to end up here. I sense what's near. Your nearsighted.
These last three exercises are optional. I like to do them. I try to get them done as a low amount of, as little amount of energy as I have. I always try to do them when I'm really, really tired. The neck, if you don't have a neck machine, there's other ways you could do it. You could tie something, bite on something like boxers do. Look it up, Google. There's a lot of ways you could do neck. But I'm going to do the neck machine. Finish off with one last kettlebell exercise and something over there, and that'll be it. All right. Definition of crime through repetition and time. My deposition is epic and delicate by design, and a definite reminder why I stand in society. A reckless outcast, I outclass what they provided me. Surprisingly, I've been separated and branded. They brandish an understanding that's unmistakably candid. And a cancer to the puncher, sort of poetic tumor. Rumor has it that they doing damage to the consumer.
888-845, speak to Miranda. Now, let me explain something to you. We got motherfuckers that can come up here on this mic and can just spit any kind of stupid shit, but this was unwasted bars of knowledge.
There was like, so many references in there. I was like,
This next exercise I just learned recently, and I love it. I'm just still getting the momentum and the movement correct, but bear with me. Still getting the movements on that one, right? I just learned it, but it's excellent. So you swing behind your leg, comes here, and you pull it out, bring it here, go back, swing behind your leg, pull it out here, bring it back. It's excellent. So it's swing behind the leg, pick it up, back, behind the leg, back. Excellent. And last final exercise. Like I said, these are optional. I like to do these at the end when I'm exhausted. I can barely hold myself up. That's it, Fan Bam, MMA Clan, Cabeza here with the kettlebell workout, excellent routine in perfect order. Like I said, I did not make up these exercises, but I just put them in the order that I put them. I love it, it's an excellent workout. Those things at the end, you could choose to do, you could add them, you could not, depending on if you have the devices or not. But, you know, if you don't and you want to do more push-ups, air squats, sit-ups, all that is excellent. That's it. Time to get my recovery in. InfernoNutrition.com. You already know. Peace.